Yay, I got another BTR. Okay. And I'm getting attacked again.
Okay, top small. Good attack.
How'd it go?
Was that an enemy unit down near the airport? It's just blown up.
I think so. Yeah, yeah. Good, I was just firing. I was firing some rounds at it. I don't know. I couldn't see any infantry. I'm moving to investigate.
Yeah, they were using a gun on it, I think.
I did see an enemy BTR north of the airfield. I was going to take it out, but I was setting up on Mayhem, I think it was, because they were driving next to each other. I did think the RS BTR realised Mayhem was behind them.
No, I didn't see him either.
It was like, I was going to engage both of you, but I decided to engage you because you were closer. It wasn't until I saw you. It wasn't until I saw the colour of the BTR that I realised it was you.
That's bad again.
Go on.
Hello, Rossi.
Unfortunately, battle's over. Soon.
Vehicle is south of the airport. Go for the runway.
Yeah, it's going alright, Russ. We're winning. It's a bit chaotic and disorganised, but we seem to be pulling in front.
Good job.
I mean, these BTRs, man, they suck ass big time. But it's been fun.
Okay, I guess the vehicle stopped in building south of runway. Don't see it. There's one into it and I haven't seen it come out.
Okay. Mayhem, I'm gonna run across the riverbed onto the runway. See if I can engage.
Roger that. Dismount SRB for Mark West 5C. Mark SRB for 45, but might be the UBS launcher that's engaging us.
I'll go and investigate.
Yeah, I'm just engaging
it. Got a friendly BTR on the north side of the runway. Who's that?
That's me.
That's me. I'm here as well.
It's a captured enemy BTR, so don't engage.
Okay, I'm about 150 metres in front of you in the river valley. I'm gonna run down the side.
I chased a Humvee off east of the airport, outside the runway. Oh, somebody right in front of me.
Mayhem, you're getting engaged.
He's far off.
Mark 19 Hummer. Yeah, Mark 19 Hummer somewhere on the airfield. Yeah, south side of airfield, Mark 19 Hummer. I can hear him.
Okay, try to
I've just killed this observer. There was someone by the barracks using binoculars. I've just killed this observer.
Good job.
Is that BCR on the runway getting close to the Mark 19?
That's me. Do you want to hop in?
Oh, I can see a damaged BCR on the west side of the runway. Who's that?
That'd be me, that.
we have a shooting at me. Stop.
On the runway.
Yeah.
In the green one.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh. Come on, you fucker.
That's me shooting.
Just got the Mark 19.
I'm not getting in that, sorry, I'm not getting in that, mate. That's enemy one. Tom's gonna shoot us.
Yeah, Mark 19 gunners out.
Trying to get further south.
There's also a UAV part behind it.
I see a second enemy BTR on the airfield.
Whereabouts, mate?
Green one. Oh, it's Ricky.
Nope, that's me. I've just passed you up
here. Yeah, I'm the one that just passed you up, mate. But I'm in a friendly one.
Yeah, that Mark 19's been disabled anyway.
Nice.
Yeah, there's BTRs everywhere.
Okay, shoot. Someone just took me out, I was close to the
That was me. That was me, I thought you was enemy. Sorry.
Okay, no biggie.
Mark 19's on it anyway.
So, Ricky, if I jumped in that vehicle with you, I would be dead with you as well.
Who's that, another one, friendly?
Yep,
is that another friendly? Is that a friendly BTR?
We'll get the enemy spawn bases coming up soon. Be prepared to kill them.
I'm going to try and get the enemy... Actually no, I'm not going to self-destruct it. I'm going to leave that enemy vehicle there.
Probably coming on a side road.
I just see the base, orbit.
Who's in that friendly BTR?
No one. There's just me alone.
Must be enemy then. A captured one. Near that Mark 19.
No, it's friendly. Someone's in it. See it on the map.
Well, it might be SID too.
It's orange. It's Russian, I think. Yeah. Not Russian, a Mayan. Are you a Mayan?
Okay, I'm leaving the base in another BTR.
Is that you, Stoner, repairing that BTR?
No, I'm in the BTR south of the airport.
Somebody's repairing this BTR that I just see coming. I'm stuck. I think we're repairing the AGS launch.
Is it okay to put a satchel on a enemy vehicle if I haven't moved it?
Yeah. Well, I'm getting engaged by somebody.
If I want to, I'm going to go on that southwest side of the zone.